Abubakar. Here's a chance to attack. That's a good challenge. Can he do it? Oribe Peralta! And a chance he hasn't been able to take.
Well, it's one of the best opportunities of the match, that. And he knows he should have done better.
Choupo-Moting. Goltz. An easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Abubakar. Very good passing from this team. Was promising the build-up then, but the pass finally cut out after they kept the ball quite nicely. That's a free kick. That's very good link-up play. Excellent block there. That was very impressive, the way they continued to keep the build-up going, to sustain the pressure. But
the shot's off! Oh, it's the post!
Cleared it well. Andrade.
Here's a chance! Great save by a diving goalkeeper.
Corner for America. Kulu. Choupo-Moting. He's pointed for the free kick. Abubakar. Aguila.
That's a good ball, isn't it? They're on the attack now.
And he's moved in, trying to jostle the opponent off his stride.
And shoots!
He certainly would have preferred that opportunity on his other foot. I don't think there's any doubt about that.
Yeah, it is a weakness in his game, that. Really needs to be a little more two-footed than he is.
Andrade. Nkulu. Choupo-Moting. Ruben Sambuesa. Quintero. Potential in this move.
Fine cross.
Punched away by the goalkeeper. Andrade. Choupo-Moting. great understanding here.
Off the bar, back into play.
Keeper to collect this one. That's half time. Signaled by the. I feel a bit of sympathy for the forward who's coming off. He hasn't done great, but sometimes, you know, the defenders get tired, you work them around, and you get your chances later on in the game, and he's not going to be on the pitch later on today.
No, I mean, he had one or two chances during the course, not good chances, but he snatched at them, and it wasn't going to be his day, I don't think.
Is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Offside is the call. We can see it again, which of course the officials can't.
No, they get one chance, and he's done well with his chance. He's made the correct call.
He's got across to make that interception. He saw it coming. Abubakar, Ruben Sambuesa. Well, they've got a corner out of that, a bit lucky, it was deflected.
Got to be, wonderful save, had to really reach out for that.
America get the corner. A real tussle between the two.
Shots on here. Oh, great work by the keeper. And he's hung on to the ball.
Ball to brilliant goalkeeping. Abubakar. Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it.
Open them up. Shot on. He's kept it out.
Well, this could be a chance to level it up from the corner.
He's got his shot off now.
Wasteful pass, unforced error, really.
The shot's on.
We've got to go with the mood in the ground here because the crowd are getting very restless. They cannot understand why these chances aren't getting taken.
No, you do get the feeling they could.
Now, what is the referee going to do here? Well, let's have a look at these stats. And the team with more shots is actually losing the game.
Well, they've done well, two-thirds of the pitch in terms of creating chances, getting shots off, but they just haven't made life difficult enough for the goalkeeper.
You can tell he knows the game. He had a sixth sense there to get to the right position and nick the ball. Quintero. It's a strong Brilliant tackle right by the touchline. It's put the ball out for a throw.
Aboubakar.
Mbeya. They've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Well, it's very good positional play, and he's read the situation perfectly with that interception.
It's a goal!
But it's all to play for now with the team's level in this game for the EA Shield.
Well, I thought they were lucky to be behind. Game on now. And he's just decided to hit this from outside the box as hard as he can, and he's got lucky. The keeper should have done a lot better.
Level, both sides have scored here now. Tackling is a real skill. Andrade. Oh, he's beaten his marker. Ruben Sambuesa. Definitely a foul on Kulu the culprit. Great understanding here. And on the clock, 8 more minutes. Oh, he's through. That move nipped in the bud by the raising of the flag from the assistant.
To me, like, the timing of the pass and the run was spot on, but closer inspection, no, he was off.
Aboubakar.
This could be a dramatic conclusion to a really good...
And shoots!
That's a foul. It's going to be a free kick here. And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one.
Up the play again, and in the nick of time.
And here's the shot. Wonderful goal.
It's a competition, the EA Shield, with a reputation for plenty of goal scoring. Got another one here. A good one for them.
Well, they're ahead, and I think they might need another one as well if they're going to win this match.
It's hardly going to be time to restart this with the lateness of the goal.
Perfect timing, that one. Oh, talk about timing. They left it late. That is a big, big goal.
Well, a very exciting climax to an exciting game.
Let's see what the ref's going to do. That's going to be a yellow card for this player.
He can't have any complaints.
Aguilar.
Throw. With a bit of urgency about it to keep the attack going.
Well, this could be their last chance to salvage something from this match.
And he's blown his whistle for the last time. There's that winning feeling at the final whistle. They've certainly got it, they're enjoying it.